Hope you all are doing well. My name is Sayali and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is a DIY video and I will be sharing with you guys how you can make turmeric face mask. Turmeric, also known as Haldi, has many health and beauty benefits, and today I will be showing you guys how you can use turmeric to prevent acne and reduce pimple marks and also get that natural glow on your face. So without any further ado, let's get started. Now we are getting into the ingredients and the method of making this face pack. So you will need a non-metallic bowl and a spatula or a brush to mix all the ingredients. So first I am taking 1 teaspoon of turmeric, which is Haldi. Then we will also need a gram flour, which is known as Besan. So I am taking 2 spoon of Besan. Then I'm taking some milk. You can also use curd instead of milk. I have dry skin, so I'm using milk. But if you guys have oily skin, you can also use curd instead of milk. Then you also need some honey. Then mix all these ingredients to form a paste. Consistency should be looking somewhat like this. So this is how the face pack should look like. It should not be too thick, not too runny. And now we are going ahead and applying it on my face. I have put my hairs at the back so it doesn't get messed up. And then I'm going to start applying the face pack or mask. Turmeric, due to its antibacterial and antiseptic properties, helps in preventing breakouts and also heal existing acne. Turmeric is also high in antioxidants, which can help slow down your skin's natural aging process. It also has inflammatory properties, which may reduce some of the symptoms of acne. So I have just washed my face and my skin really feels clean and really smooth. Before ending this video, I just want to share some tips with you before you go ahead and apply this face pack. So tip number one is, turmeric can be strong, so always perform a patch test on your hand or on your neck to see how you react to the ingredients. Second, I want to tell you guys that turmeric has a very strong yellow color, so it can stain your hands, your clothes, so always use gloves to make the mixture. The last and the third tip I want to share with you guys is that if you think that turmeric has also stained your face, then you can use micellar water or a makeup cleanser to wipe off that stain. It will easily go away. You can also use wet wipes to get rid of those stains. So yeah, this is it for today's video. I hope you like it. Also, don't forget to subscribe my channel and share this video with your friends and family. Until next video, bye and take care.